Ukraine and anti-air capabilities were able to shoot down 34 missiles, which means that a lot of the fired missiles connected to the targets or fell down somewhere. I mean, we're talking about Russian missiles. Even if you don't shoot them down, there's a very big possibility it will just fall down in the wrong place. They're not the most accurate missiles, but if you fire them in densely concentrated urban areas, it doesn't matter where it falls down, it is still going to do damage.